Welcome back to what's crack like in today's video. We are going to be starting a new series. Today we are going to be starting a new series on Terraria because 1.3 is nearly out, or I think a couple days coming out, or I think it might come out on like December 1st. As you can see, bit of a different setup. I don't know if you can see this right now, but we are now. I didn't whack myself. Let's see. I don't think the 1.3 is out yet. No, it is not. Certainly is not. Let's just play. We're gonna get rid of the old. Wait. Yes, it's gonna be game on. Let me just Okay. Hello guys. Just need to get my remote to turn this down. I know it's lucky. So. Let's just turn it down to about 5. Come on. Sorry if you can see my butt right now. Oh no. But she needs to go. Wait, I'm just trying to switch out. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. I'm a magician, so literally look at this. Whoop. Okay. There's 2 magic phones. Yep. Let's get straight. So we're just going to, I know this is going to be a very random video for both socket vlogs and gaming. I've got a couple match attacks videos coming up soon, so if you are a match attacks fan. So do you want to make like an afro guy? Yeah. You know, let's make an afro style Traoris. But we're gonna make his shirt white as Traoris. Oh, I know my character is a girl right now. On the show, it's gonna be like a kind of, it's kind of like a greyish. And then for pants, it's gonna be this color. Shirt color is black. So this light black. No, where is the black? Is that okay? That's black. So the eye color, he's got lovely green eyes. Skin color is kind of this. And of course, it's a male. Yeah, no, let's go. Normal. And yeah, let's just create our character. And, let's just call ourselves. This is what I was gonna actually call my channel. It's Sorry, I haven't used this keypad in a while. I'm looking through the camera instead of looking at the actual TV. Dead. Lot. Wait, I've spelled that wrong. Dead lot. Sorry. Can't spell dead lot. Right, I'm actually gonna look at the actual screen now. Sorry if you guys can't actually see it. And if it's in bad graphics, I need to get an actual phone. So yeah, I was gonna call myself Deadlock. Need to delete a world. It's not gonna be called. Yeah, it's gonna be the world. Create world. I want it to be large because we're gonna do a lot of building, a lot of exploring, and getting into hard mode soon. So this is gonna be episode 1 of Deadlocks. Wait, the dead. Lock. Deadlock. Yo. Deadlock. Area 51. Deadlock Area 51. This is where we are going to build, explore, and have some fun. And 1.3 is nearly out, so, yep. That's another good thing. In Terraria, the thing I love about the game is usually, you know, like Minecraft, you know, the Ender Dragon and all that. All those bosses. There's not many, for starters. And they're harder to defeat with friends, but in this game, they're easier to defeat with friends. It's weird. Yet we start off with a strong copper pickaxe. Got a copper pickaxe. And a copper axe. So, yeah. Let's just get screamed. inwards, just like the Xbox 360. So yeah, as usual, we spawn quite close to a snow biome. It happens quite a lot in Terraria, or Ferraria. I call it Terraria, just preferred, so don't blame me. But yeah, I know we were doing the Gamers, like, I think it's called like Games Life series, but we're going to forget about that one now because I kind of failed and I never really uploaded that often for that series. I uploaded like episode 1 and that's it. I basically gave up. So, ooh, there's some tungsten. Like, tungsten is useful near the beginning because once you get a tungsten sword, you're pretty good. But let's start with some tin and some lead. It's a nice world. Although we won't have iron, which is unfortunate, so iron is preferred. But I think, because we don't have copper in this world, which is, that's the other thing. So if you don't have copper, you have tin. But then the only problem is you don't get iron, you get lead instead. So it's kind of a 50-50. So let's get some stone because we're going to want some stone. Sorry about that, I just need to get my hair out of the way. I need to get a bit of it trimmed because my hair's really long. Sorry about my face cam stuff, and this is the best position I can get the iPad into. I'm used to having wings, so don't blame me. And sorry if I get, like, I don't know, requests, party requests. I get a lot of them from, like, Black Goku. I will start to do series with other people as well. Black Goku is a YouTuber. It's pretty sick. Favourite game is Roblox, though. I imagine second Terraria even. And if you like to pronounce it, don't. Is that. I can't tell if that's getting dark. Probably. Oh yeah, I forgot it's Halloween. No. It's in the Halloween update still. So I might as well get some pumpkin. I don't know why I'm killing this slime with my axe. There's some copper down there. Useful. Oh. This is useful. This is going to be super useful. I swear that's getting dark already. So we need to remember I'm not infinite earth swimming. I need to remember I do not have like armor or anything. The first thing I usually go for in a new like character. And by the way, the reason I've got so many characters is because I'm starting like different playthroughs with like other people. Oh, a normal slime! I need to sort out some things in a second. Oh my god. Why do I keep getting these mob blocks everywhere? We need to get some wood. Oh, I forgot about that. I've only got 52 wood. What? That gold? Could be useful a bit later. We've got some demon altars near this area. Yeah, this is just going to be a let's play. Oh no, Krypton! Woohoo! We always wanted the freaking Krypton. Alright, I'm going to die from an Eater of Souls. I've never died from one before. I swear. I've not died from them often. Okay, seriously, I can't kill you with a copper short sword. Thank you. You just killed me. Idiot. Of course we are going to be starting a new Minecraft series as well. As we're starting a new Terraria series, might as well start a new one for thingy. Well, Minecraft as well. So we'll be starting a new creative series. And a new survival series for it. So I can't wait for the 1.4 update. I think it's coming out the 1st of December. I should pray it comes out earlier, but yeah, Piperock Studios, I know everyone's literally just annoying you, bugging you. I would rather have a working game than a buggy game, because I know it's been in ages, but like, I would rather have a working game than like the world's most buggy game. Yeah, I see. Why you're taking so long. So when anyone cracks you off, just ignore them. Just carry on creating. Do what you enjoy. I'm gonna make kind of like a ring. No, I don't want to cut that tree. I don't want to cut that tree either. Down this tree. Sorry if the camera cuts out, by the way. What's our guide's name? I think it's gonna be like, yeah, Jacob, my cousin. Not Minnie Nash, but that's unfortunate, it's not Minnie Nash. So yeah, we're just gonna start building the new house. So this is just gonna be the starter house. So don't blame me, it will get better after, like, so I think, like, because a day is about 20 minutes in Terraria. So what we're going to do is we're probably going to do 2 days of Terraria. We need to get a workbench soon, so we're going to build the house for me and Jacob to start with. Also, if you do have a snow biome near you, always go get some boreal wood, because it might sound weird trying to get some boreal wood, because it's not really, like, you don't really need it, because you can just get normal wood. But it's actually a good help at the beginning to get the boreal wood sword, because that's a good beginner sword. Okay, just managed to get up there. One. So just get across. Two. So now we just need to make a workbench, and then we'll make some torches. We need to quick, just delete this, delete that, we're going to need those near the beginning. We've got a lot of ores, so we might as well make a furnace while we're at it, but first we need to make 2 doors and some walls. So we'll do, and some walls. Oh, where's the wood walls? Here they are. We'll need about 100. Yeah, just about 100, but first let's just get rid of these sides. At least we don't have to use axes to get rid of wood now. I prefer that. So yeah, don't worry, the houses will get better. This is just a starter house, just so we can survive the night. So at night time, we're just gonna need, I'll just pause the video until night time ends, and I'll just be like crafting some stuff. But yeah, let's make a furnace, wherever that is, there it is. Thank you for making a furnace. Alright, so I'm gonna place a furnace down just here. I'm gonna place a ton of wooden walls now. Yes, a ton of wooden walls. So I just hold down, spam that button. Well, not really spam it, I just hold it. Oh, I think we're just gonna have about enough. Oh no, just like literally we need 2 more walls. One, just make. No! Oh no, and now I need to make a hammer. Why am I so thick? Okay, this is getting super annoying. Just the timbers. Make the lip bars. How can we only make, oh yeah, didn't find that much of that. But yeah, let's get a wooden hammer. Wait, let me just sort this out. So top side, bottom, and then make this one, and then switch this out for the wood. Wait, did I make that? Yep, I did. God, it's actually been 14 minutes already. Seriously? Right, so we don't really need the bars and the material, so let's just get this out of that way. I don't know why I said bars, and then we just use something completely different to bars. Right, come on. Oh no, I got rid of the wrong wood wall. I'm literally just going to get rid of every single wood wall here. Thank you. Right, we just need to be safe. Wait, so we turn that into... We make it kind of like that. I need to make short jumps, so at least, thank you Jacob. No, okay, now I just don't. Ever I have played in Terraria in quite some time. Be honest. Okay, I'm being 100% serious. How are you meant to do this? You know what? That's it. We're gonna have to come out. How are you meant to get to the top of this? Right, it's gonna look ugly, but this is the way I'm gonna get to. Now my house is going to get overcrowded with zombies, and then I'm not going to be able to get down. I'm going to have to stay up here for the night, and then demon eyes are going to get me. That's what's going to happen, I swear. Just going to get this. Seriously, that slime out there is really annoying me. Right, don't misplace any of these. Right, forget about them. Really quick. Joking again. Oh. Please tell me this didn't do it. Oh my god, it does as well. Frick no. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Now the zombies and demon eyes and all that. Yeah, that's a really cool costume actually. I quite like that. That's sick. Wait, what? Oh my god. Since when have zombies been able to get into the house without permission? Oh my god, for the fucking sake. Keep all the demon eyes away from me. Especially these ones. This is so annoying. I swear. But, oh no, my house. Oh no, oh no. I need to think of this. Let me just hide in the pit with that for night, and I'll be back when it's daytime. I'm waiting for the night to end, yeah. That can be a new hit single song. Oh, why am I so crazy? I'm never gonna say goodbye to nighttime. Bye to nighttime. I'm never gonna say goodbye to nighttime. Night, night, nighttime. That zombie is so freaking annoying. Can you move, you idiot? Okay, I'm just looking through this. This is so boring. I'm trapped. I'm gonna take a risk. I just got. Oh! I didn't even mean to do that! Oh. Boom! Thank you for attacking Zach and not me. Wait, no, Jacob. No, I swear, protect yourself. No, come over here. No, please don't kill Jacob. Please don't kill Jacob. I haven't even made a house for him yet. Okay, that's fine. You can kill Jacob. Oh my god. Can you just leave? Oh my god, this zombie Eskimo. It's daytime at least. Right, 20 minutes. So we'll do 40 minutes episodes every single time. I think that's going to waste a lot of my storage, but who really cares? No. Shut the freaking door! What the frick? It's morning! This is what I hate. That song. Is it morning? Oh no, it's still counts as night time. Maybe if I went off screen and would disappear. No, it really does not. Yeah, how long till 1.3 update? How long till 1.3? This is the question. How long till 1.3 end? Thank you, I killed you. And now I can't even freaking get out. Which is so freaking annoying. So I'm going to mud snail out. Yeah, baby, pull your face. That? Seriously? What is that? I swear, what even is that? Is that actually a zombie? Or is it just my imagination? I swear that's a zombie. Don't I? But when I kill it, it better give me something awesome. It gave me copper coins. That's the crappiest thing I've ever owned. Okay. Is it literally... Okay, I can't even get out of this. This is why I hate this game. This is why I gave up on that old series. Okay, seriously now. Can you just help me get out, please? Is that the end of my... Oh my god! Oh my god! Since when's that been a thing? Oh my god. I'm gonna kill you! My little short sword. Oh my god, what the hell is that eye? Literally, look at that demon eye. Meow. Why is it just hovering? Oh no, I was hoping it would again. Wee! Frick off. The hell is that thing doing? It's like it's got two heads. Thank you. Stop being so creepy. What are you gonna do if I do this? Wait, what are you gonna do if I do? Come in here. I think you can get like the raven staff by killing a raven in Halloween. Possible, but hey up, bye bye. Thank you. I'm safe for tonight. So every time we're gonna do 40 minutes of a video, depending how long it takes for two nights, which is yeah, basically that time. I've got my house equal. Now, is he here? I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. Don't know what I'm gonna do about that. Think if I just did like this. Yeah, what is this? instead. Well, I'm not gonna ruin it. Yeah. So now let's get rid of this. It's my soul to keep. Sorry when I say, but don't worry. Every video will be 40 minutes. And if we ever do live streams and stuff, there we go. Lay down, but yeah, if we ever do live streams and stuff, they'll be hour. So 20 minutes extra. In my soul to keep. So episode 2. Every 10 episodes we'll do a stream. Alright, that's fair. For everyone. And we'll do 2 episodes every week. Yeah. So 80 minutes of Terraria every week. And we'll do 80 minutes of Minecraft as well. Okay, that's fair. That's fair for you. Right. If it's not fair for you, then I don't care. Because you're idiots, if that's not enough. Right, usually what I do with my copper short sword, do you know what I do? Bin it. And then...
Zulus.
Yeah, see? Now you're going to top that and then trash it. Move it for the strong tin pickaxe. Woohoo! Oh, come on now. I'm not just doing that for frick words. It's my soul to keep, no matter where. In a hard to reach. Okay, stop. I'm gonna stop now. Please guide. All I need is lights. Okay, but toilet. I'm just gonna literally turn most of my wood into torches. There we go. It's my soul to keep. Alright, I'm gonna try and stop singing now. Sorry. Remember, 40 minute videos. 40 minutes. That is enough. Nearly an hour. You're getting nearly an hour of one game. For one episode. Is that crazy? To me, that's crazy. It'd be so funny if my audio cut out right now. That'd be the worst position. And sorry if the camera cuts out. Before that. Because I need to delete some of my videos. Alright. So, a good place to head, near the beginning of this game, once you get a broadsword that can kill an ice slime. Alright. I don't make it sound crazy, but the first sword I usually go for, an early game sword, it's actually the Blade of Grass. I don't know why I always head for it near the beginning, but in the first 5 episodes or so, it's probably going to be trying to get the Blade of Grass. I know. We're very early on in the game, but we got enough pickaxe, and we haven't explored it yet. So there'll be jungle spores, but we might come across the corruption along the way, but the corruption's over to the left. Oh no, some more tungsten. Ah, don't fall down there. Oh no, it's a big pit of doom. Right, on the way I'm going to grab some snow just so I can travel. In the jungle. I remember I used to say thingy so much. Not on YouTube that much, but I used to say it at school so much. And everyone used to get mad at me. At least there's no durability in this game. And the weapons are better than in Minecraft. So I'd say this game is just about a percentage better than Minecraft. Just a percentage, just because it's got all these big weapons that do like hundreds and thousands of damage. And even like the first weapon in the entire game nearly beats the best weapon in Minecraft. Oh no, don't get rid of all that snow that you just collected, Leon! Thick face. Okay, I'm not gonna actually call myself thick, but I am a bit thick sometimes. Oh no, crap, get out, crap. And we might find some life crystals on the way in the jungle as well. So we just need to kill a bunch of hornets. Oh, that's the hardest job, I just thought that. Yeah. By the way, this is going to be fully legit, so we're not going to have any hacked in bread wings or anything. Sorry if you can hear that guitar, that crappy guitar. My mom's being My mum's embarrassing me. My mum's embarrassing me on YouTube. Don't be so dumb, mummy. That's what you call a little baby who's just realised his mum's cheating. Don't be so dumb, mummy. And don't embarrass me. Don't embarrass me. I know I'm going past so many good ores for the beginning of the game, but... Yeah. Oh no, we come across some corruption. Corruption work. We... Ah, no. Crud. I hate the corruption. I bet in like literally 2 hours, like in 5 more episodes, I'm gonna say I love the corruption. Alright, I need to get some dirt. Oh no. I hate the corruption. Now, 2 more episodes, I'm gonna say I love the corruption because it gives me all I need. Right, I'm gonna just gonna collect the almost dirt. I'm gonna block this area behind me as well, just while I collect dirt. So then I won't die. But then I'm gonna collect up a bunch of monsters. So that's a bad side to do. Don't know what I'm doing. Now I'm just spinning it around in circles. It's 30 minutes, wow. Been quite a while. Got all the dirt I need for about 6 years. Oh no, I just get rid of 2. Oh no, they shoot, don't they? Our spare eater is so shoot. Oh no, that's corrupted in hard mode. Sorry. I'm used to playing in hard mode, so don't blame the crap out of me. Well, it killed the crap out of me. Remember, I'm only year 4. Stop blaming me if I'm dumb. And got a smart teacher here. Okay, I'm joking. All my teachers are smart. Smarter than me. No, they're not. I'm smartest. I'm a smart butthole. I'm a smart butthole. Even smarter than Cassian. What? Oh no. Crud. Oh no, I just realized that as well. No, you're not taking my soul, Eater of Souls. It's kind of in the name, isn't it? You're not taking my soul. You are taking my soul. Oh, I just didn't die from that. Alright, I've got enough dirt for the jungle, so I can spare some. I'm being 100% serious. I'm nearly dead. Oh, no. Crud. 1/4 of a heart, so I better not touch any more of that vine. No. Who's going to the fireworks tonight, actually? I didn't think of that. Who's going to the fireworks? No. They'll kill me. Nothing is allowed to touch me now. Are you joking? I hate my life. At least I've got rid of some of the vines, so when I go back... You know what? First, let's just go mining just down here. First, before we try and get the blade of grass, let's just go try and get some, you know, old-fashioned Terraria-style mining. And Minecraft-style, I guess. Wait. Let me just... Oh. I thought it was going to be extremely dangerous down here. Oh, well. That's good. Just jellyfish. No. Don't you even think about it. So I guess, come on. Literally, we're gonna go straight down. Oh no. My mum's up here. If she comes in, I will stop recording just really quick. Alright. Nearly dead. But, let's see. Oh yeah, that's a nice amount of lead right there. Right, just gonna let the water flow down quick because that'll give me some more air bubbles. You trying to kill me? Huh? You trying to kill me? Well, you can't kill me. That's the good thing about being good at this game. Oh no, oh no, I need to dig straight down until there's an air pocket. Oh no, ice takes so long to break. Break quicker. It's just a very quick air hole. Oh my god, that was the closest I've ever been to dying. Right, it's nearly been 40 minutes. Once it turns 40 minutes, that'll be the end of the episode. I think my mom's gonna come in a sec, so. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Oh, alright. Let's just go straight down and head for this ore. Ice blocks take way too long to break, so does tin. Especially early in the game, as I just said. But I need some more tin, because I want a tin axe, so it's easier to get some more wood. So I just get a quick air pocket. Oh my god! You're dead! What the frick? In. Oh no, oh no, I'm dead. What the frick? What the hell was that? Oh no, just kill me. Quick. Just kill me. Please just kill me. Thank you. Alright, I'm done. But there's only 3 more minutes left of this episode. So, let's just not waste this time. Oh no. So, you're really lucky, guys, for getting a 40-minute episode. I'm sitting on the floor right now playing. We'll actually use that weapon chunk to try and defeat the Utah World. We will need sand because it's crucial in hard mode. We'll keep the gel because we kind of need it. But we got all that, so let's just do some quick crafting. We can make the glass, but yeah. Make all this tin into tin and lead into lead. Yes, I can make a lead pickaxe, but can I make a lead sword first? Yep, I can make a lead sword, so that's better. So we'll quickly do that, and I can probably, maybe if I'm lucky, no, I can only make a tin pickaxe, but let's see if the lead broadsword is any good. It's a broken lead broadsword. So at the moment, the tin broadsword is better, so we'll stick with that. Until we get the Goblin Tinkerer. Or we just find some more lead and we make another one. Yep, nearly. So 2 more minutes left of this episode. Don't know why I'm going out, but yeah. We'll just count 2 more minutes. Actually, it's 2020. So the nights. So the days are 11 minutes, right? And then the nights are 10. 10. So yeah, just 40 minutes for every episode, and we'll end off at night time, and then we'll probably start the next episode in daylight. Sorry about this, I'm just jumping around. I used to count for night time, but we're just going to wait for 40 minutes. So, I'll decorate the house off camera and stuff. Timbers. Hello. Building with Buzz. I love building with Buzz. This is the funniest Let's Play we've ever had on this channel. I am using a fan to fan you guys instead of me. It's nearly been 40 minutes. 30 more seconds is. We are fanning you guys. And you guys are weak. So yeah, pick it up, I've got a really big video. Hit the subscribe button. Peace. Out.